compared to the placenta in 34 weeks that is seen as a bright echogenic area with placental lakes in it. Now the areas marked by arrows are basal 1, 2, 3, 4. Now these, and even in this image, 1, 2, and 3, these are basal echogenicities. These are basal echogenicities, and the black area you are seeing here and the black area seeing here is the amniotic fluid.